Sarai's on deck. The singles machine. Doesn't matter what Stallings does right here. You're already in scoring position. Now you get the crowd right back into this. Advantage Phillies.
Nola just baited him right into that.
3-2. And a high chopper ball will get it before it hits and he will throw him out. Well, the bad inning turn. Arise. Had a chance to come up even with two outs.
Bills?
And that went off the board when Birdie got caught. Nola escapes. Bottom three coming up. 0-0.
She'll get some help from Fidelity. With one-on-one financial coaching, Shannon feels so good about her plan, she can enjoy more of right now. That's the planning effect from Fidelity.
Dad, what is this?
How many did you post?
They're all from last night.
It's gonna go viral. You're not gonna be so upset.
Well, professional baseball person, Julio Rodriguez. I'm here to call foul play on phone office to book him into a 3-year diversion contract.
I hate that.
Everybody hates that, Julio Rodriguez. Luckily, with T-Mobile's Mexico 5G plans, new and existing customers always get the same great phone deals, and they even have a plan which makes you upgrade ready every year.
Nice move.
Thank you. May I borrow your ball-hitting stick? So sorry.
Take charge of your upgrade with our Mexico 5G plans at T-Mobile.
Oh! Sorry.
Well, if you watch a veteran pitcher, he sees Bernie dancing. Okay, leg up, leg right back down. Baits him into that play. Very good play by Nola to read it and then get it.
Start the bottom of the third, 8-9-1. Pache, Rojas, and then back to Schwarber at the top.
Guys, he had Luis Arraez on deck. How clutch has Luis Arraez been this year? With runners in scoring position, two outs, 463.
Yeah, big blown opportunity right there. We'll get you an update on the Arizona game in just a second. You can see they've taken the lead in the upper right-hand part of our screen. 3-2, we'll show you, Nicole, with how they did that. Jose and Rojas each had an RBI last night. Ball! And also dislocation. Now it's two balls and a strike.
Sixth inning, and the ties have turned. Ketel Marte to right. The throw from Frelick? I mean, it was also Corbin Carroll he was chasing down, and he's a little fast. Diamondbacks with the lead. It is 3-2, top of the sixth.
All right, the sausage race maybe next time. Johan Rojas, the center fielder. And over 300 average this year, squared the bunt, that misses down, ball one.
Okay, this is really cool, and this is because we had a conversation with Rob Thompson about this situation right here. The last game of the season, Rojas was asked to bunt not once, not twice, but three times during the game, and it's to prepare him for the postseason. Put it in the back of his mind and make sure he's game ready for these moments.
One, not for there to bunt. And so much of what the Philadelphia Phillies did late in the year was to prepare for October. It was a resignation that they weren't going to catch the Braves, who have been a juggernaut since jump. How do we best prepare ourselves for October? This is inside. The pitching, things like Rojas, getting bullpen more comfortable with their roles. Sky high, Bell comes over, so does Stallings to give it a look, but it's three rows deep. Yeah, which is why long term it feels like Harper's going to end up at first base. And certainly Bryson Stott moving over from shortstop to second is helping the defense up in the middle immensely. He's a Gold Glove candidate at second base. Retired. Five punch-outs now for Braxton Garrett.
What's his best finish pitch? Is that slider. We talked about the depth that he gets on it. Perfectly located down and in. Rojas is a free swinger. He's not looking to walk.
Yep.
So you can expand the zone. Well executed there. Braxton Garrett.
Schwarber. Checks there. 47 home runs for Kyle Schwarber. 126 runs batted in.
So three sinkers, two fastballs, and a slider in his last at bat for a strikeout. He's seen everything already from Garrett.
Reaction of the hitter there, Schwarber, like he missed one. How frustrating is it, Eddie? And was that an indication Schwarber thought that was a pitch he should have made a lot better contact with?
Absolutely. Should have made a little bit better contact with. And he's been pitched up and away the first time.
A couple of different kinds of fastballs, sinkers and four-seamers, keeping them off balance.
This time everything's down.
Sanchez has to chase it. Flying around is Pache from first. Schwarber breaks on. His double makes it 1-0 Philadelphia.
Second time around the order. This is a curiosity. Can and will the Phillies make an adjustment? And will Garrett make an adjustment? First time around. Got Schwarber, everything was up. This time, this ball stays middle in. He keeps it fair. Right past Bell. And in that corner with the speed of Pache. No chance for Jesus Sanchez. He'll be able to get that man across the home plate.
That ball may have gone off of Bell's glove, and in a game of inches, had it hit the side wall instead of going all the way to the corner, Pache may not have been able to score.
It's a great point. It was hit over 111 miles an hour, so that's why they got by Bell so quickly.
Bell Stottlemyre Jr. out to just kind of calm things down because the decibel level here at Citizens Bank has gone up dramatically.
I love the fact also that Rob Thompson took away the bunt inside from Rojas. Even though he struck out, Bell has to stay at first base to hold the runner. Bell's behind the runner with a runner at second base. He will be guarding the line. That ball's probably caught.
1-0 Philadelphia, Trey Turner with one down. Swings in the first one. Way inside.
Thank you.
pitch. First try in a big game in a big spot. It's also Schumacher's first try managing a game like this. Oh, it's down. This will be the 25th pitch of this inning.
Robertson's ready.
Sure is. 1-2 to Harper. 2-2 now.
Tell you what, I know there's a runner at second, but Jazz Chisholm Jr. in center field is playing a very shallow center field with Bryce Harper at the plate.
He shaded to left. Harper coming off one of the more magical postseasons ever last year. 3-2 now.
Straight sliders. The first two he swung through. The next three he took.
And that ball is sky high. Bell coming over. Will have room. Backs up to make the play. And Harper is out. The top when they picked off Birdie, and then they started to score their own runs. Pache comes in, Schwarber with an RBI, Turner with an RBI. They keep it going and get it started, lead it 2-0.
The Jergens Essential Oil Body Butter Collection, the feel-good feeling of Jergens.
ChemDry has been a trusted name in carpet cleaning for over 45 years. Billions of carbonating bubbles remove the dirt, allergens, and stains from deep within your surfaces. Call 1-888-58-CHEMDRY or visit ChemDry.com.
A healthcare partner who's there for what matters.
Ichiro, Rod Carew is another guy you want to go back and leave.
time capsule. Learned a lot from Peru, of course.
Yep, see there, that ankle, man. He landed on that ankle awkwardly, and it stung him a lot in game one, and seemed to do it again there. He tweaked it.
I don't think there's anyone taking him out of this game.
No.
Watch this right here. This guy is playing with all heart right now. Not a lot of bottom half. It's all about the hands ball.
1-2 rolls it over. He's running as hard as he can, but Nola's going to beat him there by about 5 feet.
Says I have all off season to get it healed, but right now it's about playing through pain.
Me and DJ LeMahieu, the only two modern day batting titles in both leagues. That ball is hammered to left field, but it's going to stay in the yard. Pache, he makes it clear he's under it to make the play. There are two down, Nick Cole.
Getting a little wild in Milwaukee. The Diamondbacks have put up another run on a wild pitch by Uribe. So that whole sequence of events is going to move. And then Lourdes Gurriel going to bring him in with an RBI single to left. It is 5-2, top of the sixth, and Milner is now out on the mound for the Brewers.
Thanks, Nicole, for the update. 5-2 there. The Yuli Gurriel at bat last night, one of the bigger at bats in this game. As Nola throws to Bell, it's ball one. Alvarado and Gurriel late in that game last night, and Alvarado out of the bullpen got the job done. Tony Wheeler was incredibly efficient, and here you have Nola now, 44 pitches, two outs in the fourth.
Looking for a shutdown inning right here. Momentum clearly on the Philly side, scored two in the bottom half. Looking for a two-stake here in the top of the fourth.
Around the second, Scott eats that up, and Bell is out.
Big Bad Boom! New Bill, baby! Knocking him out, the Rock!